You might have heard about this Jesus kid. And some people celebrate his birth, and they're mixed up with other cultures. We got this one man who brings us gifts, called Santa Claus. But in Iceland we don't just have one. To be a little mean, and they each have special things they do, and I will tell you about them. So the one today is called Stekkjastaur. In English it's translated to SHEEP-COTE. And what he likes to do is to go into the farmer's place and go to the sheep. He likes to drink their milk, but it's not so easy for him to get to the sheep, because you see, instead of having legs and two normal feet, he has sticks. Of today, and the kids in Iceland put out their shoe by the window.